You'll need paper. I used watercolor paper, but any thicker cardstock would work so you don't get any bleed through. Painter's tape of any size you like. I used 3 different sizes to give it some contrast. Watercolor paints. A paintbrush. And water. Let's get started. First, we'll begin by taping down the edges of your paper to your workspace. It makes a border for your painting and it helps to keep your paint from getting onto your workspace. I doubled up on tape on 2 of the sides. This was so that I could make my border even. Once your border is in place, you can start putting down your tape in any pattern you like. Just remember, wherever you put the tape will be a white spot on your painting. Now that the tape is placed, it's time to paint. Once all the sections are painted, it's time to remove the tape. Make sure to be gentle and to go slowly so that you don't rip your paper. Some pieces will overlap. Try to find the top piece to pull as you go. And there you have it, your very own tape-resist watercolor painting. Thanks for watching. Make sure to check back next week for our upcoming Bluemoon craft.